shove and push his weight around. Even knocked down your books and laughed when you tripped and fell down. He really thinks he's funny, he thinks he's a big deal. Cause a bully never thinks of how his actions makes others feel. But there's one thing you can do with this kind of clown. There's one thing you can say, get with others and bring him down and say no, no.
Yeah.